come back to Big Brother Inside, but I'm back with another video. So I wanted to buy this from Benki. Sorry about the background noise, is chicken. So it's like a cigarette candy. This was a long time ago when I was a child. I love eating this. I don't know. It says Target. This is the candy. It's like a cigarette, so the box looks like that. So I thought it goes like that around, but it looks like it. So let's go ahead and try one. So that's the how the inside looks like. It's color white. It's a candy. It's a long one, but it's shaped like that. Shaped like that. We used to eat this when we were young before. It's actually good, you guys. Pretty good. It's Hawama. Sorry about the roosters, guys. It's my dad's roosters. I'm gonna rate this candy out of 10 out of 10. This is where little kids eat before when we were young, like about age 6 years old to 7. It's like good. That's how it looks like. Let's go ahead and show you guys the other one. My dad already opened it, but I don't mind. The nerd string, the rope nerds, is very, very. This is how it looks like. It's the backside. My dad already opened it, but I don't mind about it. He said he really needed candy because it was done eating. So that's how it looks like. It's a string, but sorry guys, my dad ate it. That's what it's called, Nerds Rope. If you guys are from Saipan and you're trying to find like some things that is not an island, there's a store in Lucky D Market in Dandan. You guys can see it, it's beside Benki. That's where the store is, Benki. That's where you guys get this. Super good. I will put a picture down below where's the store at. Try to look for that. They have a lot of candy that you guys really want to try. So guys, get some right now. They're open till 6 a.m. or 8 a.m. at night. So guys, please like, subscribe, and share. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Adios.